Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the money flower. Let's go! We need 2 dollar bills, a thread and scissors. Fold the left edge to the right one. Unfold. Fold the bottom edge to the upper one. Unfold. Fold the left and right edges to the bottom one. Unfold. Fold the left and right edges to the upper one. Rotate and make 2 creases. Fold the corners back. Unfold. Fold it using the creases. Turn over, unfold and make this fold to get a mountain fold. Connect these folds. Fold the corners using the crease. Fold the upper corners to the intersection of 2 creases. Repeat it with the opposite side. Fold the bill in half as I am showing. the module is completed. Fold the second module this way. Connect them together using the thread. Open each petal as I am showing. If you want, you can add a bed. The money flower is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.